Wires have been connected. That should restore power to this section. A cell phone? No. It's a PDA. Not a standard retail model either. That light means there's been a missed call. Ah, I knew it was his. Oh man, a special training program for undercover operations? Even the military uses games for training now, huh? I guess I can give it a try.
Enhance your intelligence and take your skills to the next level. The Ministry of Justice is here to support your every endeavor. Your head may be empty now, but we're going to change that. Now let's get started initializing the aircraft test maniac level. Answer 5 questions correctly to complete this level. 1 wrong answer and you will fail instantly. How are the telephones on international flights connected to the ground? Services have been implemented. They also link to a satellite that connects them to the ground. What is the lifespan of a standard aircraft? Incorrect. That doesn't give new aircraft enough time to pay for themselves. Consider the financial risks. Game over. Don't give up. Try again. questions correctly to complete this level. One wrong answer and you will fail instantly. How are the telephones on international flights connected to the ground? Correct. Recently, internet connection services have been implemented. They also link to a satellite that connects them to the ground. What is the lifespan of a standard aircraft? Correct. When maintenance becomes more expensive than a replacement, aircraft are put to rest. With perfect maintenance, some can keep flying for 50 years. What's the name of the aircraft check, in which every part is disassembled? Are ranked from A to D. The D check involves docking the aircraft for 1 month and takes a very long time. The time when accidents are most likely to occur is called the critical. Correct. The critical 11 minutes. Accidents usually happen in the 3 minutes after takeoff and 8 before landing. This is the time when concentration and care are most required. How thick is the thickest part of the outer wall of the aircraft body? This isn't an armored aircraft, so there's no need to go overboard. Consider that aircraft are kept as light as possible. Game over. Don't give up. Try again. Initializing the answer file. How are the telephones on? Correct. Recently, internet connection. They also... What is the lifespan of a stand... Maintenance becomes more ex with perfect maintenance. So, what's the name of the aircraft check in Correct. Maintenance checks are ranked from a D check involves docking the aircraft. The time when accidents are most likely to occur is called the critical. The critical accident. This is how thick is the correct. Made from titanium and aluminum. It's designed to resist internal pressure. The minimum thickness is 1 millimeter. Surprisingly thin, isn't it? All questions in the aircraft test maniac level have been answered correctly. Congratulations. However, we're only just getting started. Now we will proceed to the aircraft test gate level. It will initialize as soon as you are ready. Initializing the aircraft test gate level. Answer 5 questions correctly to complete this level. One wrong answer and you will fail instantly. What are fixed wings that have no propulsion called? Incorrect. Look more closely at the answers. Game over. Don't give up. Try again.
I've got a good idea about the identity of that thing back there. But in that case, what's the Marshal playing at?
Just over 2 years ago, there was a detective who quit over a real blood murder. Sounds like he was forced out under suspicion of possibly killing his wife. The report also says he was critically injured, including some memory loss. What do you think this former detective is doing now?
What's your point?
Please, answer me.
I didn't kill her.
I knew it was you. You're the detective from that case. And that's why you've muscled in on this one. What are you after? Don't tell me. Revenge?
Listen.
Back off. I can't let you become any more involved in this.
Olivia, wait.
Hands up! Don't move. Place your hands behind your head and lie down on the ground. Lie down on the ground! Now!
Olivia, get your head down! Ow! Damn it! Olivia?
I'm okay. Eagle calling Delta. Agent Chaney, please respond. Philip!
Oh no.
Go on ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Marshall, please, don't do anything stupid. What am I doing? I need to hurry up and find the Marshal. Let's get going. Let me through here.
You really look quite dreadful. It reminds me of... Yes. When you were undercover. Agent David Young.
That's in the past.
How typical. Mr. Young. Sometimes those who play with fire do get scorched. You should take note of that.
What the hell are you doing here?
Isn't it obvious? Mr. Young? I'm watching over you.
Just who are you?
I am myself. Nothing more than that. I thought at least that much was obvious. It's futile, Mr. Young. I highly doubt that she can see me. I can be seen by Mr. Young, but not by Miss Jones. I think you understand what that means.
Did the courier and the marshal come through here?
The answer is yes, Mr. Young. But if you are caught up only in what you can see in front of you, you'll fail to catch what is truly important.
Why don't you just cut the crap and tell me everything?
If I did, would you believe me, Mr. Young? Those certainly don't sound like
Four people came through here, but if you looked at it from another way, you would see three.
Mr. Young, what excellent deductive reasoning. It seems you really are seeing that.
Clovis?
Yes. Clovers are integral to your memories of her.
How do you know that?
Mr. Young, I think you already know the answer to that. Now, reach out your hand. It a reward. but I've placed a memory left by her in your house. That memory belongs to you, Mr. Young.
Memories is in my house. Just who is this man?
Try again. I expect great things from you, Mr. Young. Then show me what you've got.
Thank you.
He's fatally wounded. Marshall, you were planning this from the beginning, weren't you?
Now I have all of the puzzle pieces.
Fucking with my big eye, weren't you? Trying to take it while I was sleeping? Set your ass on your head!
A man is far more than just his looks.
Don't tell him I've understood that.
Revenge?
That's it. That's what happened.
Spit it out. The name of your boss. Now!
That's some serious shit, man.
Derek Buchanan! Marshall? I'm sorry for making fun of your family. Now I understand everything. The reason you're so focused on real blood cases. And the reason your wife is so much younger than you in that picture. And even the identity of my attacker. You aren't the D I'm chasing. You've been following real blood cases in order to avenge your family. Your family was killed by a real blood user. So you swore to wipe out everyone involved with real blood. Well, Marshall, have I got it right?
What the hell do you know?
More than you'd think. I lost my beloved wife, too. Marshall, listen. Just give up on the revenge. None of this will bring back your family. I, on the other hand, can change the past. Your family might not even have to die, so please. Give me that evidence.
Don't fuck with me.
Don't you fuck with me! Change the past? Who's gonna believe that bullshit?
Do you have any idea how much I've suffered over these last 10 years? You're just some punk!
You have no right to say anything about my family!
I'm not giving him up.
Or the evidence.
If you want it so bad, you'll have to take it by force!
Marshall, enough!
AG Flight 117 to Boston. And a different flight to Washington, D.C. The other D, who was on board both of these flights. You're the one I should have been after. Codename Delta.
Philip Chaney!
Dr. Altman.
That thing we discussed. I've arranged it. Just like you wanted. Now will you be able to meet my expectations?